understood Georgie Jessel was there, or eulogized.
Always eulogized. He was famous for giving eulogies. He would do two or three a day. And Joey Adams once told me a long time ago that on the third one in one day, he said, "This man was a very good man. He gave $10,000 to Jewish and Catholic charities. I'm like, I know this guy." You know, and that was Georgie Jessel. Who else do we have?